This is a Lego robotics class. It's hands-on and it's active and it's interactive.
I think part of the issue might be you're not getting traction on your back wheels.
Yeah.
So what if you were to do some kind of extension? Does that fix it?
Well, it's the freedom that you get from just building the robots, so you have total freedom about it.
Robotics is actually fun. You know, you get to build robots with different parts of Legos.
And I think a big part of its importance is the problem solving. It's using the design process and this iteration cycle of what's my goal? How do I get there? How do I design it? I built it, I tested, it worked, it didn't work, what do I do to fix it?
We just need this front wheel to be stronger so it can get more traction.
We're trying to make it more stable and push a can. And there's other like lab things, kind of like sensor labs where we want to make it like not go over a table or follow a line.
I'm trying to make it do 4 laps. That's the goal.
First off, there's the general soft skills, which is trying to figure out how to work with other people, how to communicate with each other and discuss different ideas. Then you have that more engineering side where how do mechanisms work? How do parts work together? And then you have the coding, which is how do I actually make this thing do what it is that I want it to do?
Sometimes you don't know if it's gonna work and you have to like do multiple tests. Sometimes you can get lucky. And if you do like the math correctly, then it can be right on the first attempt.
Because I think I've been teaching this one for 10 to 12 years.
Instead of timing, you have a certain number of back and forth.
And I keep changing it up, and it's always coming up with different ideas. You never see the same robot twice, which makes it really fun.
It's my most fun class here.